Hey, this is Landon.
And this is Dakota.
And this is the Landon and Dakota Sports Show. Last week for senior night, we played MMO and beat them 34-14. Now we're 8-0.
Please support us tonight as we go play Lawton Ike.
Oh my gosh! Okay.
Students, the DECA Powderpuff game is this Saturday at 12 o'clock. Tickets are $2, and all DECA members who show up will also be getting points. The DECA track meet is open for registration. Children must be in the 4th and 5th grade, and it is $10 per participant. All proceeds benefit Make-A-Wish.
Students, on Monday, check to see if you qualify for the Dallas trip for DECA. We will be going to the Texas Motor Speedway and the Dallas Gate.
This is Georgia and KJ from DECA, and we're selling Hot Pockets on Monday for $2, and hoodies for $20, and sweats for $20, our new sets, and bracelets, two for $1.50. So come support DECA and buy our products. Thanks.
Apprehensive. Apprehensive means fearful or anxious that something bad is about to happen.
Dakota.
What's up?
Guess what?
What?
I got this funny joke for you.
Let me hear this thing.
Okay. Why does a vampire like baseball?
Why is this?
Because he turns into a bat every night.
Oh my gracious, that's hilarious.
We got so many hits, we better pay attention, yeah. Tell me why we make him see the sky. Nobody can beat us cause we up so high.
My name's here, but I go by C. You know I'm from Midwest City. I be cheering for the boys, they don't even play. 7-0 Bombers all day. You know we got to be. Number 3, that's my boy Z. Don't mess with him unless you try to get beat. What it do, me and my crew. CC, double A, you know I'm J2. Number 10, that's my best friend.
Chuck
you
over.
Already know that he plays the wind. Got all these moves hating on us, cause they all know that we number 1. But I ain't even about to pack. Everybody already know our stats.
So I see it.
Thanks for watching BomberNews.
I was lurking in the lair late one night, and my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the match.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the match.
They did the monster match. The zombies were having fun.
In a
the party had